I'll see you when the kids have gone to school. Well, I know tomorrow is your birthday. I know you know that you're an April fool. We used to roast so freely. It's been so long. I take my dreams to bed now.
Well, hello there, folks, and I hope you're all keeping grand. And we've just arrived up in Davidstow in North Cornwall. Right on the edge of Bodmin Muir. And the sun is out, so what more could you ask for? Oh, and we just lit the burner as well. Anyway, we're up here for a few days. Go a little wander tomorrow. We've got to Devon tomorrow. We're going to get up nice and early, cross the border into Devon for a walk on the coast. So, use your crack, get your boots on and your bag packed, and come along with me and Scruffy for a few days on the road. Crack it. And as usual, Scruffy's found himself a nice rock to play with. And he's covered in shuck. The Bodmin Muir shuck. Now, we got here about an hour or so ago, and we normally hide away over in them little grassy mounds over there. But it was so boggy, we thought, we get stuck in them in the morning, we're going to be wheel spinning trying to get out. So we just come over on the hard standing here, on the old airfield, on the old runway, up at Davidstow. So we'll be grand in the morning. Just take off, Magpie, I'll take off in the morning. And some fine views over the Muir. Bramley on the left and Rytor on the right. Well, it wouldn't be the start of a trip with a cup of coffee. A nice cup of coffee in the Bodmin Muir sunset. Cheers! Well, we're cooking up a treat tonight on the burner, my friends. Pork liver, sliced Roma tomatoes, avocado, garlic, Himalayan rock salt, and black pepper. And Scruffy's just had his. It didn't last 2 minutes with Scruffy. In fact, it lasted about 10 seconds. And we just stopped off at Lidl on the way up for a few supplies. Look at that. Well, good morning, Scruffy. And what a morning it is. We've just brewed a coffee and watching the sunrise, the Bodmin Muir sunrise. Gonna be a grand day, I think, Scruff. And we're just grounding our feet on Mother Earth. And we're just gonna have some breakfast. And we'll pack up. and take off along the runway and head up into Devon for a little coastal walk this morning. Scruffy having a shake awake. Right, back to this nice coffee. Well, we just arrived up in Devon, a little hamlet called Welcome. And there's a church there behind me. We'll have a little look at that later on when we finish the walk on the way back. And we're just going to head down this little road here, past the well, down to Welcome Mouth and start the coast path. Nice little holy well here at the side of the road. Right. We're nearly down on the coast path now, and this house here is called the Hermitage. And way back in the early 70s, Deep Purple come down here for a hideaway, and he started to write their album Fireball in that very house. So if them walls could talk, they could probably tell you a tale or two. There you go, a bit of rock trivia for you. Wait for me, Scruff. He's keen this morning. I just arrived down at Welcome, mate. I used to stay down in my van here many times, but the old track's gone a bit bumpy these days. And I didn't want to risk old Magpie's joints, so we parked up in the hamlet there and walked down. Nice little walk, though. And we're going ahead up the coast path there. Well, nice bit of weather today, my friends, and we've just come up to the top of Napsalon Peak, just above Welcome Mouth. And that rock over there, that's Gull Rock, and that's the actual border at Marsden Mouth between Devon and Cornwall. We're in good old Devon. Hello, Scruff. Morning coffee, cold coffee today, courtesy of Lidl's. Nice. And it's looking up the coast, up as far as Hartland Quay, and over in the bay, in the mist, in the morning mist, Lundy Island. Good old Lundy. Been a while since we've been up on this part of the coast, and it's grand. Right, back to this nice coffee. Cilantro. Well, we've just arrived here at the clifftop hill fort of Embury Beacon. And another nice view of Lundy there. And if you look back this way, in the far distance, you can just about make out Brown Willie and Roy Tor. We were camping last night. That's a few miles away, isn't it, Scruff? But we're just going to head on up the coast path here and find somewhere to have our crib. It's nearly crib time, Scruff. Best time of the day. Bye, Scruffy. The universe will provide. Crib in luxury today. No wet bum on the grass. A nice little bench and seats. Love it. Views like that as well. What more could you want? Right, Scruff. Let's have some crib. We just got back, the good old magpie waiting for us. We're just going to have a look in the church. And I love these little benches. Look at that one. Brenda and Bert. Visit welcome as a stranger and leave as a friend. Isn't that nice? Right. Get my leg over here. We'll have a little look in Welcome Church. This little church at Welcome, this is called St. Nectan's Church. Just like the glen and the well down at Tintagel. I love coming to these little churches that we get down here in Devon and Cornwall. Always tries to visit them when we can, when we're out on our rambles. The old bell tower. Always nice and quiet and peaceful. There you go. Right. Let's get back to the van and see where the road takes us this afternoon. Let's find somewhere to camp over. Blessings to the little Wayside Church. Cushy Rye. It's got a bit fresh this afternoon, folks, and we've just fired the burner up. And we're back in Davidstow after a walk today. We thought we'd just come back here because it's nice here. Plenty of room for Scruffy. And plenty of nice views. So just gonna sit here and chill for the rest of the day. Loads of coffee. And lots of wood for the burner. Happy days. Well, I've got the good old trusty map out just to show you where we went on a walk today. We come up the A39 here, the Atlantic Highway from Wadebridge, which will eventually take you to Biddeford on it that way. But we turned off and we parked at Welcome there at the church. Then we started the hike down this little back road past that greenhouse and the Hermitage there where we were talking about Deep Purple. Down the track into Welcome Mouth. Then up the coast path. Up the Embry Beacon. And round the Nebor Point where we had our crib on that bench. Luxury that was, I tell you. Then on up the coast path. Up the Elmscott. Then back via the back roads. And the little bridal ways here, all the way back to Welcome in the church and Magpie waiting for us. So we covered a few miles, a nice little wander. Always start your day with a good grounding on Mother Earth, whatever the weather. Don't worry about the mud. And then a nice coffee. That's the secret to a good start to the day. Well, folks, this is the plan for the rest of the day. The good old Bodmin Muir mist has descended on us this morning, and we definitely got the best of the weather yesterday. A few nice little Muirland ponies over there. And we're just going to spend the day chilling in here and have this burner going, and of course plenty of coffee. Scruffy has got the right idea. He's gone back to bed with a chew. Well, I hope you enjoyed these few days on the road with me and Scruffy. We even got up into Devon for half a day, didn't we? And we'll be back soon with some more for you. But until then, keep smiling and get yourselves out there. So long, my friends. Until the next time. So long. From a misty old Bodmin Muir, we love it.